giant Pokemon sure do make this Colosseum look tiny. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, a smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Zapped by Thunderbolt! It couldn't take it! It's down! Giratina is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. Rayquaza is sent out. Giratina starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. By outrage. It couldn't take it. It's down. Rayquaza got so tired that it's now confused. Kyogre is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! Zapped by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! Dialga is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! It started to hail in the Colosseum! Kyogre is slowly losing its health! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Thunderbolt. It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.